Governor Wolf says schools will reopen this fall around the state, but it will likely be a combination of online and in-person classes. The decision of how much of each will be made by each district.
The goal is to make it so that every school district is opening in a way that makes their parents, the students, the teachers, other educators, and staff members feel safe.
The governor recommends school districts create a safety committee of teachers and parents.